Thought I killed you. Where am I? They thought you were a vampire, so they stuck you in here with us.
Where's Stefan?
Elena, I'm right here. You okay?
Stefan. I didn't feed.
Ah, I see what's going on here. You died with vampire blood in your system and you didn't feed, and now you're locked up in here without a drop of human blood inside. That is a problem.
It's just ignore her.
Has anyone done the math, or shall I? I'd say you've got less than 3 hours to feed before I get to watch you die all over again. My day just got a whole lot better. Stefan.
What happened?
I don't have time. I need blood. I'm dying.
Hey! Anyone? Hey!
You shut up.
You think we're afraid of you?
You want more of her vein? Keep it down.
Listen to me. Lena's gonna die if you don't let her out of here.
Sorry. Not my problem.
She's innocent. Let her out.
Stop!
I said let her out! Elena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm okay.
No, you're not. I can hear your breathing.
Damon was right. You should have fed this morning. I'm so sorry.
Don't be. You had hope. That's all I ever wanted you to have. And you had it.
I love you so much.
Do you know why I was even on that bridge? I was coming back for you, Stefan. I had to choose, and I picked you. Because I love you. No matter what happens, it's the best choice I ever made. Sucks that I can't see you right now.
I'm smiling.
Me too.